ඔන්නකේ විෂන් කෑකට කියන ඉවරයිනේ.
විෂන් කෑ විශ්වාසනීය දැක්ම.
හර වෙලාවට කලාවෙන් ඇහෙන දේ.
Although we might not agree with what he said through art, we have to accept that artists have a right to express themselves. This is why I'm requesting the Minister of Cultural Affairs to reconsider censoring dramas and other mediums of art. Recently, a Buddhist monk who is engaged in politics heavily criticized a drama, saying that it insults Buddhism. I looked into the matter and I found out that this drama was actually talking about something which, as Buddhists, we must think about. For example, this drama talks about how Buddhists are going behind the star culture instead of the Buddhist culture.
ඇත්ත වශයෙන්ම බෞද්ධයෝ කියන්න ඕන එක තමයි කියන්නේ.
අපිද තහනම් කරේ ඔබතුමා ගන්න උත්හනම් කරේ. දැන් මේවා තහනම් කරේ කවුද?
නෑ ඒකයි මම ඔබතුමා මගේ කතාව.
You weren't listening to what I was talking about. This is the problem with the JVP as you always tread on your own tail after only listening to half of the story.
මම රිචඩ් සොයිසා.
I had preparations in place to produce a film on the murder of Richard Soyza, but once your government came to power, you banned the production. Can you take a look into the matter? I haven't banned anything. You should start it over and we will let you do it. We should also make a film about the murder of Lasanta Wickramathunga. We talked about one of the bankrupt companies, the ETI. What's the central bank's recommendation on the company? We should have found a solution to this matter by discussing with relevant parties because there were many suicides, mental health issues and family problems because of it. How can we question the ETI since depositors made investments with confidence following assurances by the central bank? The central bank should then be responsible if something happens with their investments. The central bank points fingers at everybody except at themselves. Swarnavahini had sold shares to foreign investors, but why couldn't they pay back depositors? Central bank still couldn't give an answer to that, and that is exactly what we're asking.